going to be singing some songs for you now. This first song is a song about family members. And at the end of the song, we need everyone to give a big growl like a scary bear.
Yeah.
Close up, everyone. Close up. Here we go. Here comes a bear. Stomp, stomp. A big scary bear. Stomp, stomp. Drives it to the air. Stomp, stomp. Stomp, stomp. Stomp, stomp. Like a tree? Can you put your legs up and shake from side to side? You can do that, can't you? Can you dance like there's a whole nest of ants on your pants? And can you dance like a rocket ship? Put your arms up and wiggle your hips. Turn on the spot. And touch the ground. Come on, we're dancing all over this. Would you like to do that? Yeah, let's go on a dancing now. Swing your arms from side to side in front of your body, everyone. That's all right. Well, the next thing we need everyone to do, because we're going fishing, we need to learn to look for the fish. So, put your hand up to the fire and have a good look out for the fish. Can anyone see some fish? Yes? Oh, right. Well, what you do when you see the fish is you're going to throw out your net to catch the fish. Everyone, throw out your net. Shh! Oh, let's try that one more time. Shh! And once more, with that sound effect, everyone. This is my favorite one of the song because we've heard lots of this.
Yeah.
But somehow, you know, when we drag the head back in, we purify the pulses, we go like this.
Dragging it into the head, what are these butterfly feet? Oh, I'm full of fish, it's wet.
Oh, heavy, yeah.
Pulling it, yeah.
And then the last thing we do is we wipe about to all our fishing friends.
What about all our fishing friends?
I don't know, we'll go fishing again tomorrow.
Yeah, see, that's what fishing will do.
And we'll say, off the top of your head.
Oh. Well, everybody, need you to help moms and dads, all the children, and any dinosaurs and aliens. We need you to help us with this, son. What we need you to do first is clap three times with us. Can we do that? That's good. And put your arms like this. Take a big breath and sing.
La 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 la.
Let's try that.
La 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 la.
That's beautiful. Yeah. The next thing you do is bow to your partner. Bow to the person next to you. And then you turn around. Well, if you're sitting down, you can turn around with just your arm like that. Hands in the air. Now walk up on the bear, everybody. And the bear is now asleep. The bear is now asleep. There's someone snoring up there. Why can't somebody snoring? There's someone asleep out there. Well, who is it then? Oh no, Jeff.
It's Jeff.
Oh, Jeff.
Jeff's falling asleep.
Jeff.
I'm a believer.
Jeff.
Look. Jeff always falls asleep during the song. So if I falls asleep today, I thought we might play a little trick on Jeff at the end of the song. Would you always play a trick on Jeff at the end of the song if he falls asleep?
Yeah. Oh,
hi, Jeff.
Hello, Henry.
Did
I
hear someone
say
that
we're
going to play a trick on the song, buddy?
No, we said it's a lovely trick on the way. I'm ready to do rock-a-bye.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, let's do rock-a-bye. Arms up, everyone.